Student, today we are going to see what is relative permeability and dielectric constant. Dielectric constant, we can take it as a K. The same thing, we can take it as a relative permeability also, okay? Dielectric constant. If we will take it from one example, capacitance of medium by capacitance of air, this ratio we are going to get what is dielectric constant, okay? Capacitance of medium by capacitance of air, we are going to take it as a what is dielectric constant, okay? The same thing, we can take it as a relative permeability also, okay? C is equal to epsilon naught A divided by D. It is for capacitance in air. And the same thing, capacitance in medium, it's a capacitance, epsilon naught in medium, it's a permittivity in medium and area divided by D. Area and thickness will be the same. So I'm writing here the same thing, epsilon m A by D. It is a permeability in medium divided by permeability in air in a free space, A divided by D. Everything will be cancelled. So epsilon m divided by epsilon naught. Then I am going to relate with the voltage, okay? So, first we will relate with force, okay? Force is inversely proportional to epsilon naught. Force is equal to 1 divided by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 Q2 by R square. That means force is inversely proportional to epsilon naught. It is force created in air medium. And the same thing, force created in the medium is inversely proportional to permeability in the medium. So, force and epsilon naught is inversely proportional. So that means we can write as force in air divided by force in a medium. The same thing, electric field is equal to force per unit charge. So if force in air medium and electric field in air medium, electric field in a medium, force in a medium divided by charge. That means force and electric field will be directly proportional. So force and electric field will be directly proportional, E naught by Em. Okay, and because E is equal to 1 divided by 4 pi epsilon naught Q divided by Q1 Q2 by R, okay, so E naught is inversely proportional to epsilon naught, okay, so epsilon m is inversely proportional to Em, E naught is inversely proportional to epsilon naught, okay. The another thing, V, how E and V is related, E is equal to electric potential gradient or electric field is equal to voltage per unit length, okay, so it is a electric field or potential gradient, E is equal to V by L. So E is equal to V by L means E naught is equal to V naught by Vm. So this is a combined formula for it's a dielectric constant and a relative permeability. Thank you.